Rolleston, what was once a beautiful, peaceful town where families could live in peace, has become a hotspot for youth crime. Banging on doors, graffitiing, and even stealing cars, these criminals run rampant through the night. No one has been able to stop them. But one day, a certain hero hatched from a nest of justice, willing to do anything to protect his town. So, who is this hero? It is I, the Kiwi. It was a quiet night on the streets of Rolleston. The Kiwi lurked in the shadows, keeping an eye on any suspicious behaviour. The streets all appeared to be safe, until alcohol on a Tuesday night. Suspicious. Exactly what I thought, underage drinking on the playground. This doesn't settle well with the Kiwi.
Fuck, where'd you get these from?
Oh, fucking racks it from me mum and dad.
Oi! Oh my god. It's a chicken man.
What? No, I'm a Kiwi.
Yo! Kentucky Fried Chicken!
Okay, okay.
Oh! Kentucky Fried Kiwi!
How old are you guys?
69.
How about you guys put the drinks down, eh?
Why?
Yeah, what are you gonna do about it, chicken man?
I'm the Kiwi.
Fine. What are you gonna do about it, the Kiwi?
You just triggered my fight or flight response. And the Kiwi's a flightless bird.
it seems quite extreme, beating up two teenage boys for drinking in a park, they were breaking the law. Plus, that is the kind of behaviour that leads you down a bad path. These boys were lucky I was there. I only hope I've sent them down the right path and that they will display nothing but good behaviour from now on. Trust me, the last thing you want to do is piss off the Kiwi. Kiwis are nocturnal, but crime is 24/7. Criminals never sleep, and neither does the Kiwi. The Kiwi must always be on the lookout for trouble. Time to pay.
For what, bruh? I didn't do nothing. You got no proof. Yeah, you wanna go, bruh?
Being the Kiwi isn't all about fighting criminals. It's also about helping my community any way I can. It's been a slow day in criminal activity, thanks to the Kiwi. I've scared some sense into the lesser criminals, deterred them from committing their crimes. But nighttime is a different story. That's when the bad boys come out to play.
The Kiwi call. Someone needs my help.
A couple kids decided it was a good night to steal a car and go for a drive. They were wrong.
What the fuck?
Get out of the car!
Holy shit, it's the Kiwi! Holy shit, we killed the Kiwi.
You can't kill the Kiwi.
Holy shit!
Fuck! A fucking car, bro! What the fuck?
Get out of the car!
Everybody wants to know who I am. It's the only question on everyone's mind. So, who am I? I am the eyes of this town. I am the protector of the people. I am the beak of bravery. I am the claw of courage. I am the wing of justice. If you ever think of hurting this town, if you ever think of messing with my people, I hope you think of the Kiwi.